And the Nokia Lumia 1020, I'm going to show you how to connect to Wi-Fi. So let's scroll to the right, go down to settings, click on Wi-Fi, and here is the Wi-Fi. You can click on connect, disconnect, you can turn it on, turn it off. Gotta wait for it to finish. Now we can turn it back on. And it's going to connect to our Wi-Fi here, which I already provided the password for. So now we are on Wi-Fi. We can see we've got an IP address. And it's connecting to Wi-Fi on the Nokia Lumia 1020.